say that, don't pay that. Big four in the building, four them down in the building. Four man, Roman. Hey nigga, I just bought me a bow, man. Hey, hit my phone, nigga, I got them bags for the low, man. Nah, that's for sure, man. I'm the four man. Nah, man, I'm coming at y'all with another video today, though. You feel me? Another little reaction video, you feel me? I'm gonna make a little playlist for my reaction videos. I do wanna do a story time, bro. I just don't know. Hold on, bro. Hold on, bro. I just gotta figure something out, bro. Nah, we gonna make some shape though for sure. It's about time for me to get a cut again, bro. Just look kind of like, I look messy. But now today we bringing at y'all another high speed chase motherfucker bit. And I ain't gonna lie, like I told y'all last week, I fuck with cars, bro. I want to see them niggas dip on 12, you know, fuck them police ass niggas. But nah, today we watching this Corvette, nigga. That was a C8 from what I seen. So, if this nigga losing a C8, I don't know what to tell y'all. I don't think this hoe got audio. So, I mean, I really don't know what I'm gonna do about that. I might put some music. But yeah, this video gonna be quiet as hell. Technically. But yeah, let's get straight to it. Let's see what's going on here. Investigate the scene. Niggas in Arkansas. I be forgetting states like that exist. What even is Arkansas west or is that north? I don't be fucking knowing, bro. I be thinking Arkansas and Arizona are the same places. I can't tell if this is the hood or the suburbs. I'm a little bit confused. Look at all this, like, you can't see, that's an Impala right there, so that's what makes me think it's a hood. I'm trying to see, but this could, I don't know, bro. Oh shit, there goes the audio. Oh, there goes the C8. No, he already on that. What did Bray even do? Why is he already getting pulled over? Keeping a dip. Is Bray finna outside the car? Nah, that's how it would. Oh shit. Oh yeah, that's how it would. His almost fucked up. Whoa, he playing with bro. He said, hey, bro. He said, hey, bro, go ahead and let me out the car, bro. Go ahead and let me out the car, bro. I'm not even trying to be all this. You know, I got some ifs on me. Nigga, close the car smooth as hell. That nigga did. Hey, why did this nigga make full eye contact with a police, nigga? You want this nigga to find you. Like, nigga, you're going to be wanted for questioning, my nigga. Look at this nigga. I can't zoom in, but nigga, you could probably get a sketch artist on this. Figure out who this nigga is. I can't even care. Is that a trip? And I hope this man ain't trying to race this C8 or trying to catch the C8 in a V6. A Tahoe, an Explorer. I mean, this nigga's already gone. This nigga has no driving badges at all. This nigga's lost. Look at this, pathetic, bro. Just look at this man. Nigga, I would have went to the gas station and filled up my car by the time this nigga came around. Does he even know where he's going right now? It looks like this nigga's just driving. Like, that car has been gone.
Let me see something, bro.
Alright, bro, I'm seeing nothing but empty streets in this bitch. Hey, yo. I didn't even have to watch the whole video. Look at this shit, bro. Y'all just seen that, bro. This nigga's history. Nah, dead ass. Why was he chasing this man for this long? He wasn't even catching up to nobody. Yeah, you niggas started obeying traffic laws after all that. I ain't gonna lie, I'm sorry about that, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, I thought the video was gonna be more entertaining than that. But I was like, hold on, bro, this nigga's already gone. Nigga had to go ahead and skim through the video I had seen. Like, bro had no, he has no driving badges at all. The nigga in the CA, he did what the fuck he was supposed to do. That nigga in the hell kind of last video, he should have did that. But this C8 nigga, he was not playing, bro. He let bro out the car. He said, hey, bro, I'm gonna push this hoe. I'm gonna see you back at the crib. And that's what the fuck they did. Officer was left perplexed. He didn't know what was going on. He's a fool. Like I said, no driving badges. He's just trash. I just feel like they should have, like, maybe not everybody should be behind a wheel like that. And, like, especially if you're a police officer, you shouldn't be trying to race cars like that. If you know your car and your driving ability isn't like that, you feel me? Inferior, and then we also have a superior driver at that. We can both figure out who was who, but I think we all know, I'm not gonna say it, but we all know who it was. Yeah, like I said, the nigga's fucking gas. He's fucking trash. I'm sorry about this little short ass video, bro. I ain't gonna care. This is a little bullshit ass post, I guess. I ain't gonna care. I was even trying to do y'all like this. That was me more entertaining to kind of break my heart. Shit, I hope I was entertaining to a certain extent for y'all, my nigga. But now, if y'all made it this far in the video, I appreciate y'all niggas for watching, nigga. We probably gonna do a double upload tonight because of this bullshit. Damn. Yeah, probably. We're gonna be streaming tonight too. So make sure y'all like it. I'm gonna go ahead and drop my Twitch and shit. tight shit. But yeah, you feel me? I appreciate y'all for watching the video, my nigga. Like, we really be out here lit. We really going crazy. We really going stupid. Just wait on it. I'm gonna give y'all a little song of the day too. Just because, you know, I fuck with y'all heavy. This is from my nigga, Babyface E. Fuck. I don't know how the fuck this shit works, bro. Face. Man, y'all can read that, bro. Yeah, there you go. Read my half off. Pretty bad. Make her put her face in and she a bad dog. Oh my god, make her put her face in and she a bad dog. I just want to read these lyrics. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Just 1 second. No, 1 second. What if I said, nigga, y'all can't fuck with me? I can't wait to turn up on these niggas that ain't fuck with me. Make a little buzz, they like, you don't fuck with me. I ain't helping none of them niggas. Get on now, they ain't fuck with me. They like, damn, we should've fucked with you. Youngest nigga in the group, but they look up to me. It's crazy, my brother really made money growing trees. He's a poet, bro. He's just a little poet, bro, like. Make sure y'all go listen to that song, bro. It's gonna give me motivation. It's gonna make y'all powerful. Make sure y'all hit the gym today too. You know, get some gains. Physical, spiritual, and mental, bro. You gotta get them all together, you feel me? Y'all can achieve anything you want. You just gotta make sure you got the right mindset, my nigga. Nah, I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. And we're gonna be lit all year. Like I said, I'm gonna make some playlists and shit. But I'm gonna make some playlists. I'm gonna have some new videos. I know I've been talking these story times, but I'm gonna figure out how to do them hoes. I gotta figure out what story I wanna tell, nigga. So many stories. I think I'm gonna do first time smoking or first time doing shrooms. I don't know if I said that before, but I'm gonna probably do that. And public interviews coming soon. I'm gonna be out of town next week too, so yeah. But yeah, I appreciate y'all for watching the video. Catch y'all on the next motherfucker. Doses.